You want no happy?
It's enough for me, it's enough, it's enough for me. Had a three, I'm down to two, and one say she's so over me. It's enough for me, it's enough for me. I can't let you get off, kill or smoke, you like some dope for me. Blood on my chain, but my watch like H2O. Like H2O, straight than the Lambo, I just cop two in the row. But I'm glad, cause I can't see myself falling out by no hoe. It's on your watch, what you type, don't lose your life over a post. She eat me before she eat breakfast, snatch my soul, let me breakfast. Back and forth, we stay into it. She's so insecure and jealous. Talking about you want you, we're gon' leave. I want you, but we'll come with you. Honestly, I don't need. Nah, be sending me no paragraph. That shit too much to read. Too much to see. And you a pull over, but my heart on my sleeve.
Word on my own.
And witness trap niggas turn the rats by the cheese. Really take the status, same point of finger, pleasure.
I can't never do that. No.
Every day I'm John Doe. I got my strap on my ID. And see my ice before you see me. My little project hoe, she get around, but keep it real with me. Fuck her right and pay her bill. She let me swipe her EBT.
Hey.
Black tent, black truck, Mack truck. Ooh shit, that's tough. Hold up, slow up, roll up, run some and joke some. Ran it up, no sweat, endless money, long bread. Axe head, big bag, day man, bankroll, thigh pads, bunk beds. It's enough for me,
it's enough,
it's enough for me. Had a free, I'm down to two, and one say she's so over me. It's enough for me, it's enough for me. I can't let you get off, kill or smoke, you like some dope for me. I can work my muscle, show you something you never seen.
You never seen.
I'm 150 bands, 50 rounds in this Gucci coat. Turned the good girl to an F-O, hit it, now she wants some more. Shoot it, it start shaking like the Draco got the Holy Ghost. She saying what he gon' do, the word got out of
here.
Some handguns and two sticks, I'm strapped in this Suburban. I see the blitz, they get there quick and knock you off, so urge.
Also,
man, in your career early, retire your jersey.
Get
over 30 in my Glock, extended clip, one in the head. Must be careful how I play, I ain't get shiced about that bread. 50,000 the front end, when I get there, pick up the back. Me and Jacob in the lap, member Shrellos in the scat. She won't fuck if I want rich, might as well say I bought the bitch. Tryna talk how I be talking, you can tell I talk the bitch. If it's fuck you, then it's fuck you, I don't care about who you with. Quick to make a op go platinum, loose get let the carbon hit.
Cut that shit up, Quay.
Now roll. Nah, man, we gotta talk about some things when it comes to motherfucking knowledge, man. You know what I'm saying? I see what y'all doing with knowledge, man. That shit ain't fucking right. You feel me? I had to reevaluate some things, man, because knowledge really don't know what I'm about. You know, I'm really no knowledge, man. Hey, I eat sea moss. Hey, check it out. So, nah, it's cool. I moved her downstairs. She mad about that. She said she don't want to go downstairs. I said, well, you're going to have to go downstairs or you're going to have to leave because what you got to realize is that, you know, Sheba, Zoka, and her was in my space with a lot of baggage. It was a lot of energy in my space. And I told them they gotta get the fuck out. Because, you know, first of all, Zoka's in love with Solo. Sheba's in love with fucking True. And knowledge don't know the knowledge. And so it's a lot of shit in my space that shouldn't be here. And there's like a lot of different energies around me that I couldn't have here. I just told them to go downstairs with the village. I didn't kick them out. They downstairs with the village. She got mad. She walking around with an attitude. I said, listen, you ain't got to deal with that. You ain't got to get an attitude with me. If you don't like my rules, go ahead and go, you know, go about your business. You know, I really don't have a problem with letting something go that no longer serves me. But, you know, I'm trying to help her out because, you know, I see what y'all doing when it comes with knowledge. I'm very smart. I think I am. Maybe I am. I don't know. Maybe I'm not. I don't know. But what I will say is this. When it comes to knowledge, she is not in tune with me. I've known her for a long time. I knew her from back in the day. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, She just needs to study. She needs time and space to herself to really get in tune with the knowledge. While she's up here, she's doing what we're doing. She don't have time to study. She don't have time to really get in tune. See, downstairs, she gonna have a lot more militance, a lot more focus, a lot more time to herself to isolate and really get into the shit. I realized today that she's too involved in what's going on this level of things. And she need time, man. She need time to go learn herself and heal. You feel me? Go isolate yourself. You coming straight up here with me, that ain't gonna work. You feel what I'm saying? That ain't gonna work for you, baby. And she ain't like that. She ain't like that. She's very egotistical. She's a Leo, and Leo, everything. And so she have a problem with that. And I tell you, though, she's slamming stuff around, slamming books around, slamming her stuff into the damn, you know, getting the attitude. And I'm like, well, why are you trying me like that in my home? What I look like, TKO to you, nigga? She's like, no, but you know, it's here. Well, don't try me like that, okay? Because I don't play that, okay? Hey, she's slamming her shit around in the house and moving this and over here. I'm like, slow the fuck down. She walking into my office space, you know, crazy. And I said, oh, don't walk into my space. You're very disrespectful right now. You know, so that's what's happening. I know you heard that in the background that was going on. Nah, that's why I say to a bitch for now. What you think I'm fucking TKO, bitch? What, you gonna pee on my porch? You got the wrong. Oh, you got life fucked up. Oh, you got that fucked up. Huh? Oh, nah, you're not about to pee on my porch. That's not gonna happen. You see that? That ain't gonna happen. Yeah, Ja with his mom and dad. You know, they chilling right now. You understand me? What I look like, TKO, nigga? TKO? I look like TKO to you. Well, I look like TKO to you. Oh. Watch yourself. So she was mad about that, man. I'm about to go downstairs and see what they're doing with them right now. Y'all want to come with me? Come on, let's go downstairs, check it out. Once you put me on 6 boxes, you get so generous, so nice. Let's go see how everybody else is living now. And then Zoka got an attitude, said she was going to leave. I heard she's staying. Girl, you taking too long. Been missed you. Where you been? Come on, she about to come. Okay. Come on. So yeah, you know I be flirting with her. I be flirting with her when she here. I be flirting with her, man. She didn't want me for a long time. I've been ignoring her. You know, I became a very nice person over the years. Because I was very serious about my spiritual journey until I found out that shit just not that serious. Well, it's serious, but not as people think it is. The spiritual journey is not as very... I'll talk to you about that later, but we're going to go downstairs right now. Hey, baby, bring my slippers to me, baby.
Okay, Poppy.
Yep. We're going downstairs to the village. You inbox me what, baby? What you inbox me? I hope it's your nipples. I like long nipples. Ooh, baby, why you making all like that? What's going on? You trying to entice me? Hold on.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
my bad.
Oh. What's going on over here? I just said grab my slippers. Yeah, okay. Oh, damn. You motherfucker be trying to make me get my attention.
How are you already doing?
Oh, shit.
If it ain't trying to get your attention, I'm sorry. You're right there.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Face my demons.
Damn. Face the demons. Doggy style. To get on the team, you trying to get on the team? I ain't never had a Scorpio before. What you look like? Man, you cute, man. How tall are you? You cute. But you gotta get, man, you are, man. I ain't what you think I am, baby. I'm something else. I'm not what you think I am, baby. Who you trying to get with? My uncle? You seem like you trying to get with Uncle, my Uncle Fernando. You might like him. You know, I'm a spiritual teacher. I teach the knowledge.
Right, you trying to get
over. See, I said, you got to hand the knowledge first, baby. I want to check out, see the situation is downstairs, but you know what I'm saying? Y'all put some R&B on for me. Get nice and sexy. When I get up here, I'm going to get somebody pregnant tonight. Put that R&B on, baby. Put that R&B on, baby. Yeah, put that, let me see. I'll come back upstairs. We're gonna make some babies. What's up, baby? Yeah, we come back upstairs, baby. It's going down tonight. And I'm releasing my porn on IG. If you hit my inbox, I'm releasing porn. So if you wanna watch me have sex, I'm releasing porn. And just hit my inbox on, cause I'm into porn, man. I like porn. We should get into more porn. I feel like, yeah, it's free. I'm gonna send it to your inbox if you want to see me just have sex with my wives. Cause they saying I can't get on. They said I can't get on OnlyFans. So I just start making my own porn. Cause I feel like humans should be able to watch other humans have sex openly. I'm not into that taboo about your body and sex like that. No, I got porn, okay? I make porn every day. Okay, so if y'all wanna see the porn, it's avatar.natureboy. And I got you, avatar.natureboy. Hit my inbox. I'm gonna hook you up. Made one last night, it was crazy. Crazy. Oh my goodness. You're going to love the one I made last night. It was a threesome. I'm into that shit, man. I feel like we shouldn't hide sex like every other animal on this planet. We should have sex openly. And, you know, me being a gorilla, I'm an alpha, so I fuck like a champ every day. I want to give y'all a rising bonus every day. I want you to see my rising boner and give you a rising bonus. Hit my inbox on a daily basis. I'm putting porn out free. Free your body, free your mind. That's gonna be the name of my channel. That's gonna be the name of the phase I'm going through. Free your body, free your mind. I'll be doing a lot. Did you what? On a daily basis, I'm making, you make a Twitter? Should I put it on Twitter? Yep. Hey, okay. I did. A lot of shit slamming around up this motherfucker. Yeah, it's a lot of attitude up this motherfucker, huh? That is. How y'all feeling?
Good.
Hey. Peace to the gods. How y'all feeling?
Good.
Everybody good? Oh, shit. She's still here. Yo, turn that shit off. That's my echo. So y'all done made this into a little nice little living area over there, motherfucker.
Getting it right, you know.
This is where you and Zoga gonna be at. At ease, Zoga.
I work right here. I make my music right here.
You make your music right there.
Right.
Okay. And you on the other side. Who's on what side?
This is Captain True. He's gonna be on this side.
I thought y'all sleeping in different tents.
We are. Our tents are out here.
Oh, so y'all, this is where y'all chill at.
Right. Yeah, this is where
okay,
I work.
Okay, got your little apartment, Zoga. I see you. And Shaq. She said, what happened to you leaving? You ain't going?
No.
Why not?
Growth over comfort.
That's a good model. I like that model.
I like that model. Yeah. Boy, I never see you smile so hard.
Right.
She said, right.
I'm a happy camper.
Y'all look alike, Zoka.
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah, y'all do.
Go stand side by side.
You do not look alike.
She mad, bro. It's in the eyes, dog. What you mad about? He ain't did nothing to you. He didn't do anything to you, though. Damn, so. Ah, Wizzy.
Oh, Wizzy now.
I mean, well, you wisdom until you get the knowledge. That's what everybody else calling you. Let me see your living quarters. Come on. Look at the attitude. Hey, slow down. Come on. What's up, y'all? At ease. Where you at? Oh, you over there. What's up?
Yeah, I was just...
Oh, okay. Turning up, okay. Oh, yeah. Hey, what y'all doing here with my...
Cleaning up.
Cleaning up.
Cleaning up.
Cleaning up. Cleaning up. Cleaning up. Now you down here with the community. You learn. You learn the ways of the community. What's this? The what's the name area?
This
is mine. This is your workstation. That's where you work at. Okay. Oh, Wizzy got her own space. You gotta sleep on the floor, Wizzy. That's the only way you're gonna get in tune. Well, you better get some cushion. You got enough cushion on your body. What is this? Like, Wizzy, you got your own space here with the kindness always matters.
I'm always kind.
Look at you. You can hook this up. Look, you're the only woman here with their own space. I think you're spoiled.
Maybe.
Look at you, this whole, you know what you could turn this into?
I need a fucking dresser.
You can get a, you don't need a dresser?
What if I'm filled up with things on my phone,
on my phone? Come on, man, you're being too bougie. You're in the jungle now. You never had the jungle experience.
I was born with this for a year. So.
Okay, so this should be a level up. Look, you out here with the bananas. You get to be out here. You get a tent. Did they get a tent? Y'all get Wizzy a tent?
No.
I mean, knowledge a tent.
Not yet.
Man, get knowledge a tent, man. She need the real experience out here, man. You got to level up. You got to start at the bottom first, baby. Work your way up. Earn your shit. You want to hand it to you.
I need a dresser.
A dresser? Hey, these are your commanders. True. Solar, I don't want to hear no.
She ready to go.
I said your commanders are True, Solar, Musa, and that's it.
Okay.
You listen to them, they give you your instructions. Damn, I'm kind of smiling next to Musa over this motherfucker, kind of hard, bro. Like, what's going on, bro? What's up? You kind of smiling kind of hard, like. Come on, what's going on? She got to start with the crew, man. Hey, tell them, Nine. There you know. I'm down here. You know what? You better than me. You ain't better than me. I'm from Chicago. Pull up game. Show the pull up game real quick, son. Show the pull up game real quick, son.
You best one. There you go.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go. They gonna get you. I see you, G. Look, they about to get you in. They gonna get your weight up. They gonna have you getting up every AM, doing the walking. Oh, this is the trainer right there.
Drill Sergeant True.
That's right. You gotta get up 5 a.m. every rise.
Ready to go? Let me take this spaceship. Don't get in there. Don't unpack your bag. Ready to go? Let me know. That's my motto.
Ready to go.
Ready to go.
My bottle.
I'm with
it. There y'all go. Believe.
Believe.
Believe or just leave.
Be or leave.
Be or leave. You gonna be or you gonna leave? One another.
The door right there. You can leave right there.
Let me know. I got the keys in my pocket.
You say you what? You said what?
She said she's gonna let me know when she ready to go.
Okay. Just let us know. Leave out of here peacefully because ain't nobody did shit to you. But try to help you discipline yourself Anybody did nothing to you but try to help you discipline yourself and come here to do what you wanted to do, which is lose weight and get your mind right. Well, you want to help with it. And you are losing weight. You were losing a while of weight. And you're doing good. Huh? Why you always got to run your mouth? Why can't you just listen? Here we go. Y'all pay attention. All right, sir. Y'all be good, man. Sec. Let's go. Oh, Sec ain't even in here. Yeah. Sec is in here?
She should be, yeah.
Yep. Anybody in here?
I mean, she went upstairs. Oh, she upstairs. She upstairs.
Oh, she upstairs. Okay. She ran away. Don't get your script. Hey, Cole Orange on Bigo. Smack their head off and they start talking shit in the room. Yeah. 3,000 people in the room coming to hate, pay me. Pay the hate. Hate like you weigh.